Devin Willis, number 21, and on the high side, George Rolo along in the 34, and shotgun on the field, number 70, out of Governor, that is Mike Trapp. So, nine cars called out for this qualifying heat, number one of three.
I'm not sure, but no start. Yeah, give me one sec.
There you go. that the end of it?
No, they got another heat. Yeah, of that heat, they got another heat go.
Yeah, no.
Well, as we said, our lineup's a little bit different here than what they have over there. So we're just trying to identify them for you when they roll out on the speedway. So qualifying heat number two or four, the Whitesboro Wildcat Dirt Car 358-5, rolling out onto the speedway, moving to 21 of Andy Howard.
Thank you.
George, 28, George McCready.
McCready's 28.
Devin Willis, the number 21, will be inside room 4. Outside him will be the 34 machine of George Foley.
91?
They might have switched names on the cars.
Yeah, Jordan, 91 or 93, one or the other. I don't see Capera's name anyway. Huh? He's not racing at all?
This year, their normal Friday night regulars here, of course, nowhere else to go.
now you got time. Quiet. Give us a stand right there. Who is what? I mean, now you can understand them to know who did what.